So it's time to stop dreaming and be what God's made you. Start living for others and don't let fate play you.